How's it going, everyone? Dude Girl here. I'm sorry, I still sound a little bit sick. Still getting over a cold that actually started with me. The reason I haven't been active in the past 2 weeks, I am working in a factory now. Assembly factory. I'm not going to say where or what kind, but it's grueling. It's a 10-hour shift, 4 days a week, and this last week I was still getting over the sickness, so this week is the first week I've actually been coherent, and I don't mean incoherent, like haha funny, like previous colds. I was both exhausted and I was sick, and I actually ended up throwing up on my first day of work. My mom thinks it was a combination of nerves and just general flu. So, but I'm better now. I'm keeping things down. This is my second week working at the factory, so I'm usually exhausted by the time Sunday rolls around. I haven't had time to record anything. I haven't even really had time to do anything for Dragon Fable, any voice acting or something, and I'm not sure I can with my voice like this for this week, and each week I'm falling more and more and more behind because I don't have an editing software. I'm still without editing software. I'm still trying to find one. Clipchamp still isn't working out. I don't think VideoPad was working out either, if I recall. The past 2 weeks have just been a blur of work and trying to learn a new job and trying to do the best I can. Anyways, I'm going to shut up see if I can get something recorded for this week. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, please like and comment down below. It really does help me out a lot. Take care of each other. God bless you all. And as always, I will see y'all later.